Ready? Today we're gonna play with this puzzle. This is a safari animal puzzle. So let's unbox this or unplastering this up.
Oh, wait. All these.
I see.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. This big boy.
Alright, wait. Okay. Open this up.
Help me, alright, sister?
Alright, try to open it. Okay, open that up.
Wait. My sister wanted to play it too because she's very excited. Alright, pick one black. Pick one. Then I pick the rhinoceros. I'm gonna pick this big boy guy. Do you know what kind of animal this is? Yeah, you guessed it. It's a giraffe. It has a long neck. You can see it, right? You got that. This is a rhinoceros, a blue rhinoceros. Alright, this is a green alligator or crocodile. Let's put it right here. Do you see it, man? It matches perfectly. And this is a black and white striped zebra. You see? Put it right here slowly. And do you see? This is a giraffe. It has a big long neck. You see? Let's put it right here. So he's an elephant, a gray elephant. So let's put it right here. Look at his long trunk. And this is an ostrich. You see? Put it right there. And the last but not least, a hippopotamus. You see it right here? So let's name it one more time. A zebra, hippopotamus, ostrich, and an elephant, and a crocodile or alligator, and a giraffe, and a rhinoceros, and a lion, and a giraffe. So bye-bye, rah!